So let's talk about the etiquette of using a deck or going through Zoom and some of these just little housekeeping items when it comes to the sales process. And so 55% is what we see. How does that person look, right? Now, you also think if it's a complicated topic, I might not really understand all of it, but this person looks really good. You don't have to be like, you know, Brad Pitt or Angelina Jolie. It's attractive, but how is their presentation going? Like, what does it look like? I know we've bought products just because, wow, this sales process and what they look like is totally different. I really wish like every team member wore the same shirt and had the same background on every call, because how cool would that be that at every point of communication, all the team members look the same too. Not from a visual appearance perspective, but they're wearing the same thing. They're bought into their brand. So if you're on a Zoom deck or a Zoom presentation, have some form of branding about you as well, because that really sticks. Like, they're bought into this and into our firm here. 38% is the way we actually hear the words, and only 7% is the actual words we're saying, right? And so when we think about the sales deck etiquette, it should really focus on the needs of the audience and set a clear agenda.